Welcome to Musing Literature. This starts a series on Aesop's fables, particularly a translation made in 1912 by a man by the name of V.S. Vernon Jones. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.